I think it's helped me in my confidence, realizing that I could, you know, come in and play with some of the best players in the country and be on winning teams. You know, when I was 16, I didn't really, like I said, I didn't really understand where I was in terms of talent, and being able to play with some of those guys really showed me. And especially this year in the World Cup, we had guys like Ike Davis, Justin Smoke, guys that are impacting the big leagues right away. And like I said, you know, when you're on a team with guys that have talent like that, and you realize, hey man, I'm on the same team, I'm starting in these games. So I took that into this year, got my first big league call up. It was really special. I don't think I really had the full grasp of what it meant back then. I remember going to Tucson and playing the tournament and then getting picked for a tryout. And then going in and kind of being like, wow, this is pretty cool. A lot of the best players in the country are here. Ended up making the team, and we went to Venezuela. It was the first time I'd ever been out of the country. And that was pretty surreal, you know. We traveled to Caracas and into Barquisimeto, and we just saw all of the Venezuelan countryside and then got into Barquisimeto. And it was just a great experience. I mean, like I said, being away or out of the country for the first time, it was kind of like an eye-opening experience for me. The baseball was great. We ended up losing to Cuba in the final game, but definitely a great experience. Got the gold medal, got to beat Cuba twice. So lifetime 2-1, so I feel good about that. But last year in the World Cup, it was great. Got to go to Europe for the first time. So thanks, USA, for sending me traveling. That's pretty nice. Went to Germany first, and then to Italy, where we ended up winning the gold medal, beating Cuba. I think it was 10-5. Another great experience. My best memory. You know, I love the baseball, so you can't really take much away from that. But I had a day in Rome with just three or four other guys on the team. We got to go around and visit and see all the history there. And just being able to spend time and develop relationships with them while we're in this beautiful city, that's something that will stick with me forever. My gold medal is framed with my jersey that I have everyone sign. It's hanging up in my house, proudly displayed, for sure.